from Turkey. We don't celebrate as Turkish, but some people celebrate it for the sake of religion, and other Turkish people celebrate it for the sake of New Year. It is a special event for everyone because a New Year is coming, you know, to everyone. Normally, a family come together and we can have some conversation. For this year, you know, I'm in the UK, so I'm far away from my family. Last year, I was alone. I celebrated. I can't say I celebrated. I was in my room, and me and my friend went outside. But any shop, store, or anywhere was shut. But we were wondering it, what's going on, and no one was outside. And we thought that we were in a horror film organization. We have started to scare about the situation. We came back to our rooms and searched, and we found the reason of it. Yeah.